しい。
ね、皆さん間近で見られているわけですもんね。はい、
Let us take a look at how these medals were made. To produce these valuable medals, the Tokyo Organizing Committee of the Olympic and Paralympic Games conducted the Tokyo 2020 Medal Project to collect small electronic devices such as used mobile phones from all over Japan. These were then smelted to obtain the metals for the medals. The Tokyo 2020 Medal Project was conducted between April 2017 and March 2019. The metal designs were drawn, finalized, and executed with the aid of the most advanced Japanese technologies. They were molded by the most caring Japanese craftsmen, known for their most keen attention to details. Even the metal lanyards or ribbons were also woven to perfection. And so are the metal cases made of wood. Carved to the details and then painted black to symbolize durability and simplicity. Well, see you at the Tokyo 2020 Olympics!
Yell, Japan! Yeah.